Alright everybody, I'm back. This is Jam Goes Ham with another Fallout 4 Let's Play video. I just got done killing a Death Claw in the last video.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah, for a while anyway. We can at least move someplace. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here. For everything you've done, thank you.
Thank you, buddy. I didn't help for money, though.
Sorry. I'm used to everyone being in it only for themselves. You know, you remind me of my friends. The other Minutemen. The ones who gave their lives for something bigger than themselves. You should come with us to Sanctuary. We could use the help.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
This lady is such a fruit bag.
Don't give me that destiny crap.
I just saw you go toe-to-toe with a 20-foot-tall irradiated lizard. You telling me you can't keep an open mind after that?
Ooh, he told me.
Not everyone understands the sight. But I don't need you to believe. I just need you to listen. You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I'm listening.
Look, kid, I know how I sound. The sight, it's
like
weird.
A druggie.
And it ain't always clear, but your son's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
That's vague.
Look, kid, I'm tired now.
Of course you are.
Bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about this.
Oh, I'll bring you some fucking chems. You useless old bag. Your slippers.
And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's go.
I won't kill her.
Alright, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. Not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly
Hold on. Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together.
That's right.
So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Oh. Alright, let's go to Sanctuary. Let's get this party started. Alright, I'm gonna skip all the cutscenes so we don't have to sit through those. Well, I still do. You guys don't, though. And I want to hurry up and get there so I can take this power armor off before it runs out, because that fusion core is getting dangerously low. But these fucks are probably going to take all night just to walk. Maybe if I don't run or jump, it'll last. I really like his gun. I wonder if that's the same one that I have. The short laser musket. That's probably close to the same thing. Yeah, kinda, I guess. This is still cooler. And I think it's this way. Yeah. Now, I'm not sure what quest I'm gonna do, if I'm gonna go after What the? Oh my god, I thought I just got killed or something. I accidentally held an A. I was trying to jump. Anyway, I don't know if I'm gonna go after Sean right away or just do some side quests. I think I'll probably do some side quests because the last time I played, I went after Sean right away, and I don't know. I'd rather do some side quests, I guess. Because I don't think I really did very many. And I want to check out what there is. And just have a wander around the greater Boston area in the beautiful post-apocalyptic world. Why do I keep doing this? God damn it. I really need to get used to these fucking controls again. I can paint this armor up nice and make it all purdy. I love making the armor cool. Like I said in one of my last videos, like the customization of the weapons and armor, and like even the settlement thing, it's just, I love that shit. It's so cool because I love Minecraft and I love building. This is like all the best games all in one. If I go there, will they just come or do I have to stay with them? Because this thing's almost on zero. I don't know. Yeah, maybe I'll make a... What the fuck? I'm sorry. I can't believe I just did that again. Anyway, I think I'll make a base here. Like, I did it before, but I didn't really like the way it came out. I just wish that this roof was like flat so you could actually do something with it. Alright, Y to jump. Y to jump. Not A. Holy shit. That rocket looks pretty cool though. I could make like a little platform around that up there. Have a nice lookout point. I'll probably do some stuff over here in Sanctuary, but I don't know if I'll do as much as I did like I did before, because I went like all out. I don't know, I think I'll just come over here and wait for them to come up, and then I'll skip ahead until they all get here, because I don't want to waste any more time. Oh, there we go. Power armor died. Oh, I can still walk in it, though. Alright, I'll be right back, guys.
Attention, please. Employment opportunities await at Cambridge Polymer Labs.
What the fuck is this?
Apply today.
I just sat down to wait for these guys, and all of a sudden this iBot's right in my face.
Cambridge Polymer Labs. The global leader in the exciting field of...
Is this new or something?
Now hiring. Apply today.
Well, anyway, I'm back. Everybody's here. Let's see what this doofus wants.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah.
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it.
Plot twist!
Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
Maybe. I woke up at one point. Some people... killed my wife and kidnapped my son. I'm trying to find him.
Damn. I'm sorry.
Why would this guy even believe any of this? It sounds like a fucking made up story.
I am glad you're here.
All Yeah, that guy looks nothing like me, actually.
I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
Yeah, sure.
I'd be glad to help. That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you.
They damn sure could.
Talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Oh yeah, level up, boy. Alright, what do we want to do? Heavy guns, blacksmith. I'm not sure. I want to be able to craft stuff. Like, make my weapons better and my armor. Is that under science? Wait, there isn't even a science. Intelligence? Yeah. Gun mods. I'll do that. Alright. Alright, let's go help these guys. I saw a video where there's a sneaky little spot over here where you can get some caps and some weapons, like a 44 snub nose. So I'm gonna go grab that because that's actually my favorite gun in the whole game so far. I know they're gonna add some new guns, or they already did add some new guns. Did I miss? Or is it that tough? Oh. Must have missed again. Man. Yeah, get him, dog meat. Come on. Have a dog fight. Show him who's boss. Oh, yeah. You the man. Go, dog meat. Go, dog meat. Go. Yeah, it's over here past this dock, I think. So just in case anyone wants to do it for themselves. Oh, I needed that because I have that new shotgun. I love doing that kind of stuff. Picking up shit and putting it where it don't belong. Yeah, you just follow the river until you get to this. Shut that up. I don't even know if you actually have to do that, but that's what the guy did in the video. And you come up here, you just follow that tube, pretty much. You come up here and... Oh! Bunch of caps. Good amount, actually. Then you got 44 rounds, snub nose, some aluminum cans, tin cans, bobby pins, pork and beans. Good amount of loot. And I think there was some more stuff up here. Yep. So there you guys go. Sneaky little spot. Get some decent loot right quick. Oh, there's these little fucks again. Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. I really need to get used to the controls. There we go. I think I'm getting it. It takes me a minute to get switch from one game to another. But once I get used to it, I'll be just as good as ever. Just like riding a bike. Holy fuck, I'm getting fucked up. Man, I forget, like... Oh! What the fuck? I forgot that VATS doesn't pause time anymore. Alright, I'm right back to where I just picked up all that stuff. And those guys haven't showed up yet. Or the dog. I didn't have to fight that dog on the way over either this time. Alright, I just heard a gunshot. Nice! If only that could happen every time. Don't you fuck with my dog!
Ain't personal, just you or me. Yeah.
Leg, I think I only have the left leg, so that's cool. Yeah, alright. It is better, isn't it? Yeah, quite a bit. Well, a little bit. And another thing, when dog meat gets hurt, or any of the companions, instead of wasting a stim pack on them, if you just wait, like... a few minutes or so, they're back to normal anyway. Unless you need them in the fight, but then you're gonna get shot at the whole time anyway. So I kind of feel like a dick, but sometimes, most of the time, I just wait and let him heal on his own. He's a big boy. I thought there was 3 raiders, not just 2. I don't know, though. Maybe there was. Oh, dog meat, want a chain collar, boy?
Hey.
That'll look nice and badass. Chain collar. Quip. That's pretty cool, huh? Yeah. I don't think he likes it. It's too heavy around his neck, he said. Did I say goggles? I want to put some goggles on him, make him... put a bandana and some goggles. Make him look like a little steampunk. There's some more 45 ammo. Rolling in the dough. Well, the loot, whatever. Not really, but... I'm not doing too bad, I don't think. Except, I keep dying. Yeah, I should probably save more. Do some quick saves. I always forget, though. I don't know why I'm picking this stuff up, either. I'm not even sure what it's for. I never even use it. I guess I'll just sell it. Man, this... Whoa! I was gonna say, there's a lot of campfires around here. I don't think that was a campfire, though. Yeah. Bring it the fuck on. I feel like I say that every time I get into a fight. I'm sorry. I don't know what to say when I'm fighting. Oh, that was a hard hit. I feel like I'm getting better already. Not to like sound like I'm bragging or something. Because I'm not. I really like this gun. I never ever use, well, very rarely use energy weapons in any of the games. I usually just love my good old 44 Magnum, or they called it the Blackhawk in Fallout 3, I think, the scoped 44. Whoa, that's a drop. Try not to fall down there. What's up with this beautiful music playing? Like I did something good. Alright, where was I going? Oh yeah, I'm going to like help some people or something, I guess. They're over here. Let's check the map. Oh. What am I doing? Oh, they're all the way over there. And the map is quite small compared to the other games, I think. Because you can travel across it pretty quickly, but that's not news to anyone. Seems like there'd be ghouls around here. Normally I would stop in like every place and search for stuff, but this video is already getting kind of long, so I'm just gonna try to get something done in it besides get some loot. Let's get there. Well, wouldn't I get electrocuted if I walked across that shit? Right down through Electric Avenue. Oh! They're punishing me for trying to sing. What? Oh. I'm like, why isn't it letting me shoot? So that's a sneaky little thing, too. You like go into VATS, then go out real quick, and then shoot. Oh, if you're reloaded. There we go. I hate these things too. Oh shit, I'm starting to die. Oh. There we go. Good shot. Die Raj, good shot. That's such a sick name, like epic for a video game. Dairaj Saram, back in action. I won't bother. I should stay on a path. I never do. I always just walk off the roads into the woods and shit. I wonder why I get lost. Almost there. I think it's ridiculous how many missions they send you on, like the never-ending ones. It's like the same thing you do over and over again. The ones that Preston Garvey or whatever his name is gives you. It's like, go to this place and do this, and it's just like the same thing over and over again. It gets so fucking annoying. Oh, what are you doing, buddy? Why are you trying to shoot me? I come in peace. Hello. Hi.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Oh, you're a dick.
Do you always point a gun at everyone you meet?
I'm afraid I do these days. If we lose any more of our crops, we'll be done for. Now you'd best get yourself on down the road. We've got nothing for you.
If I told you I'm with the Minutemen, would you still want to shoot me?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
Why couldn't you just say that was bad business? God damn it. You want help or not, bitch?
Should I be on my way?
Don't get the wrong idea. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raid again.
Seems it.
Giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies. Threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from. But we can't go up against a gang like that.
I'll do it.
I'll take care of them.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
Uh-oh, is there a storm coming or something? Sure seems it. What am I gonna do, hide in this little shack? Oh, God. People shooting too. Where's that? Every time I turn, it seems like it's on the other side. Oh, God. Do I got any medicine? for Radix, whatever. Radix, there we go. I don't really have much radiation so far, so I'm not too worried about it. Get something to eat. There we go. I always eat too much. I didn't even look at my health. Alright, well, the storm doesn't seem to be too bad on me. I might as well keep moving. Oh, Jesus. Looks like it's getting worse this way. These storms are so awesome. I'm glad they put these into the game. It makes it feel like it's Fallout 3 again. But the dark skies, the gloomy feeling. But, oh, that was quick. Let's go kill some fucking raiders, guys. What are they, right here? Oh, shit. Oh, I hate ghouls. I learned if you shoot at their legs, it's the easiest. See that? Shoot. Oh! Slow them down a little bit. Oh! Take out their legs. Oh, I hate them. I like how they fall down in this game, though. Like they should, they're all flimsy and rotting. Ooh. What the heck? He's jumping at me. It's so easy to fix. It's like, oh, my leg's crippled, let's take a shot. Did that other one die, or is it, yeah, just laying here. But see what I mean? Just shoot him in the legs. It's awesome. And then you don't have to waste as many bullets. Fuck it. Say hello to my little friend. Oh. See, I want to give him a stim pack, but I know he's going to be fine in 2 seconds. Oh, that scared the shit out of me. Why? Why are you alive? Why? Get off of my dog, you ugly fuck. Oh, there's so many. Oh, I need a different gun. This one's too slow. I'm not going to waste my minigun on it. Alright. There we go. Yeah. God, I'm so rubbish. Rubbish, yo. I only have 4 fucking bullets? What the hell was that? Oh, they're fucking him up. Oh man. Oh yeah, I got that shotgun. Let's fuck these dudes up with this. Oh. How do you do the critical? Oh. X. Oh no. I'm gonna die. Death Kwame. I don't even know what I'm doing. Let's just eat everything. Alright, I'm good. Ugh. Oh my god. There's so many. I hate ghouls. I am fucked. Fucked. Oh, go away! Leave me alone! Oh no! Fuck it. I'm getting the minigun. Hopefully they don't mess me up. Come on. Yeah! Lay down! Why didn't I just do that to begin with? I'm so stupid. That would have been so much easier. Most people probably waste all the minigun bullets on the Deathclaw when you first get it. But luckily, I'm smarter than them. I'm just kidding. But, well, since how that took so long, that's the end of this video. And I'll be right back in the next one with another one.